with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follow up. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat.
What?
I know.
Everything's...
That's some BS, dude.
You robot, bro? Your robot, bro? It's not a robot. We can't have it in our pit.
I'm not a robot.
My classes while I was scheming for the mass. Who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. They say you're basic, they say you're easy. You're always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling from the stage while you were clapping in the nosebleeds.
Oh, hey, Nickit.
What's up?
How you feeling?
Not good.
Hey, Mr. Miller.
What?
How you doing?
Okay,
put that here. Awesome.
My hands off.
Hi. Hey, Lily, how you doing? So, Nickit, how you feeling about this competition?
I think it's good. You know, we have a good driver. We got a good process. You know, I can fix the robot, so we'll see what happens.
Explain to me how you can help fix the robot.
Oh, you know, I know I'm the only one on the team that knows pneumatics, and you know, like the gear intake, really easy to fix.
Hey, Nickit.
Yeah.
You're not even a girl. Why are you in the pit?
My name's Nikita. I'm a girl.
Okay, Nikita. So, how are you feeling about the tournament?
Not okay.
Yeah.
I honestly just wanted to sleep this weekend, but then this tournament came in the
Dude,
way.
Dude, me too. I had plans.
Dude, I literally had plans time. To sleep.
How do you feel about the Robo Stings, like, how do you think they're going to do?
To be honest, we're probably going to get, like, second to last, like, every other off-season competition.
But then get picked first, right?
And then you guys get, like, picked second or first, and you're like, we're so great. We're amazing. Don't talk to us. And get to, like, finals.
And then lose.
Yeah.
So, how does that make you feel?
I don't care. As long as you're having fun, you know.
And how does it feel to be a volunteer this year?
You get a lot of free food, which is nice.
Is that the only reason you're volunteering?
Yeah, pretty much 90% is that.
Are you going to be cheering on the Robo Stings?
No.
Lily!
Hi!
We're Fourth Lions. It's doing pretty well. Today we have a penguin suit. Kind of looks like trash.
You mean trash?
But it's okay.
Did someone just say trash?
I said trash. How do you feel? Rachel's been talking about her incredible driving.
What team gave us it?
They're
called the Dragons.